After historic signing on 27 January, between four groups, four factions of NDAP and All Bodo Students Union, and the leaders of United Bodo People's Organization, under the able leadership of Home Minister Amit Shahji and Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister Modi Ji, and assisted by Honorable Chief Minister of Assam and Dr. Himanta Biswa Sarma, we must welcome as a member of the civil society this agreement, this Bodo Peace Accord is a historic one, and we must welcome in respect of caste credit community, because under this accord we expect peace and tranquility will prevail in the state of Assam and as well as northeastern region and also in the borderland area. So the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Mr. Modi ji, is just coming on 7th of this month. I think he will appeal all the like-minded people and this accord signatory and the leaders of the Borland area that to be united, and they should come forward for the development of the state as well as BTR, and they should respect the constitutional guarantee, and he might expect, he might appeal the NDAP faction to become forward, and they should come in the mainstream and they should join in the developmental work as well as in the peace maintaining in the state.